I hope everybody out there is doing well. I'm trying to get more consistent on these videos. I do have somebody coming in on Friday, so I do have a hit list episode. I've been doing a lot of big tattoos, which I'm gonna just kind of compile. What I'm trying to do is, while I'm here at the shop, you know, I bought this camera about a year ago, and I'm really just trying to put it to use. I got into a habit of, you know, in the beginning when I first got the camera, I was shooting a lot in here at the shop, and then I just became so busy with TikTok and, you know, the TikTok program that I kind of just, you know, took a step back from YouTube. I've been trying to get into the YouTube Shorts program, so I've been trying to, you know, push short form videos on here. But I'm really just trying to, you know, get a lot more content on here. So aside from Diego that shoots my hit list episodes, I do want to just start, you know, sharing footage of us here at the shop, you know, just kind of showcasing the other artists here. You know, there's a lot of people here, a lot of artists in here. So like I said, that's the kind of stuff that I want to put out on this channel. You know, George is back here working on some stuff. I might capture some footage here later. But yeah, it's been busy, it's been a little hectic. If you guys follow my social media, you probably seen that I'm actually fostering a baby right now. Me and my family and my wife, we're fostering a baby. And I'm just starting to feel more like myself recently. You know, I have a son and daughter now, and you know, they're a little older now, so I haven't been around a baby in a long time. So just kind of getting back to that routine and you know, waking up every 2 hours at night because, you know, the baby needs to be fed. It's been draining. I was telling the guys in here that I've been drained all last week. I felt like I was a zombie. Usually when I'm tattooing people here at the shop with my clients, I'm talking to them all day long. You know, we're talking about combos, I'm going live on TikTok. But the last few weeks, I feel like I haven't had a lot of energy, just because, you know, the lack of sleep and just kind of, you know, a lot's been going on. I'm in the middle of escrow right now, so I'm actually, you know, I'm gonna be buying a house soon too. So that's what I've been working towards, is basically get this house, you know, have this baby, you know, at home, and then also just, you know, continuing doing what I'm doing here at the shop. But, which by the way, if you guys wanna see more content like that, I just don't really know what to share on here. You know, I'm gonna be moving into this place, and, you know, I'm gonna be doing a little bit of construction work. It's gonna need a little bit of work, but it's all good. The important thing is we're getting into somewhere, you know, especially with this market right now. You know, I don't know if anybody out there is buying a home or looking into it, but it's a hectic market. So we're just trying to get something going. So, but yeah, I'm gonna be sharing a lot of my content and videos from my sessions here at the shop. I'll be showing a lot of the guys work here, and yeah, I'm gonna put it all together. Make sure to subscribe and drop a comment here. Georgie, what are you working on, bro? Tell the people. Come on, Georgie.
I'm working on roses, dumb.
There you go. That's it. Cover up. It's not a cover up.
Oh yeah, it's a cover up.
Dang. classic. Nopales. Cabbages. Nah, they look clean.
You don't like cabbages.
Nah.
Covering it up with another cover up.
What are you working on over here, Juan? Let's see what Eli's working on over here.
Get the real camera out, huh?
Yeah. All right, bro. First, I'm gonna just show you how it looks with the lettering on top. If you don't like it, I can move it, bro. Not a big deal. But I just want to at least give you a visual. Maybe get your family's input once it's all on there too, you know?
Cause I'm also trying to get another one later on in the future on my chest.
Okay.
It's a prayer.
Nice.
On my chest.
Okay. Oh yeah, you definitely work it in too.
But
that's the birria. Bro, my client Jason got the birria and he said it was good, bro. Everybody's been liking it from there, yeah.
You gotta
drink, like, what? You gotta drink? Shout out to my guy Jackson. You ready, bro?
Yes, sir. Yes,
bro, where are you coming from? What state?
North Carolina, Sanford, North Carolina.
Nice. Yeah, he came in with the LaMelo jersey, but I told him if he didn't take it off, it was definitely gonna get stained. So I had to get him in a Pachuco shirt. But we're about to get started. This is gonna be a full day tattoo. Stencil's already in. Let's rock and roll, bro.
Yeah, let's go.
For sure. Zero out of ten, bro. How's it feeling right now?
Honestly.
Yep.
Damn.
It's not bad at all.
Not bad at all.
What's up, Jerry?
How you doing?
Yeah. So we got Jerry here with T-Pro.
Can't you see I'm trying to buy drugs?
Oh, whoa, Georgie, I'm gonna have to beep that out. Come on, Georgie.
Got it. I thought you meant like you record and stuff, like, you know what I mean? Like you're used to, yep.
Doggy's always like looking.
Got it.
Run the vision, it's crazy.
Yeah.
I love.
Gracias. Nice, let's check it out, bro. Bro, 0 out of 10, how was it, man? 0 out of 10.
Overall, 3.5.
3.5? Dang. There were some points where, like, I'm sure it hurt more than others, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Where, do you want to point out, kind of, you don't have to necessarily touch it, but
right
kind of, like, what areas? Yeah, that's
right
going to be tough here. Like yeah.
Back here.
Yeah, back area, yeah. Too. Man.
Overall, good.
Hell yeah. How was it, Stephanie? How did it feel? 0 to 10, how did it feel?
It was good. He does have baby hands.
Okay. The softest hands in the West.
It was a little butterfly kiss.
How are you guys doing over here, Clyde?
Good, man.
That's right. He's coming along. Tough spot, right?
For sure.
Man.
I felt like I was just trying to not breathe too much.
Got my sister-in-law in here, Melissa. It's for the vlogs. Eli behind the needle.
What's up?
Yeah.